sees us ripping up the floor. We'll dance wherever you choose. You know we just can't lose. Ashley O. So today is April Fool's Day, and so I thought I was gonna bring out one of my alter egos. No, not Hannah Montana. No, not Tiger King, but the one and the only Ashley O. So welcome to Bright Minded Live with Ashley O. Hey y'all, wahoo! Good morning and good night to some of y'all watching Bright Minded Live with Ashley O. I have seriously a totally awesome episode for all of you watching today. Aunt Catherine really came through with those bookings. Thanks, Aunt Catherine. I owe everything to you. So, today we've got fellow pop icon Anita, who I've known for years. Ashley O and Anita actually even toured together. We've got fellow pop icon Anita, who I've known for years, and we've even toured together. We've got another type of pop artist named Ashley here with us, who is known for her colorful, vibrant, and instantly recognizable art. Sounds a lot like this, Ashley. The beyond talented and beautiful Zoe Kravitz. Talent runs in her DNA. And my good friend Diplo. So it's gonna be an awesome show. Stick around. Oopsie, sorry guys. Running tech, running alter egos. We got a lot going on today, folks. Hold on. That's some Miley shit. Ashley O, no. Okay. So this episode is just one example of how music can connect all of us. The power of music, we all understand, whether it's people in Italy or Spain singing together from their balconies to people in New York, Dallas, Chicago, belting out Bon Jovi, the Beatles, Bill Withers. There was a lack of Ashley O, but that's okay. Music continues to bring us together and unite us. Sing-alongs are being organized on social media at this time. So if you want to give back to the music world, there are many independent artists who are struggling right now because of venue closures and even cancellations. So if you want to support the musical artists in need right now, and if you know a musical artist who needs your help, check out Music Cares COVID-19 Relief Fund. Thank you so much for taking care of music the way that it has always taken care of us. I love Music Care. I've been a big supporter for years, and I would love for y'all to get involved and support independent artists as well. Okay, so now it is time to introduce Brazilian pop sensation, Anita.